Hey guys, how's everyone doing? I'm Anime Intensity and welcome back to my channel. Today we're actually having another inside look where I show you the cool ins and outs of cool anime and manga products. Today I felt like it was the perfect day to do one of these just because it's Cyber Monday and I'm pretty sure that many of you are going online to search for awesome anime and manga deals. So I was like, you know what? Why not talk about one thing that's really awesome and you should definitely put on your shelf if you don't have it already. And that's why I am going to be talking about the Weathering With You limited edition box set today. So Weathering With You actually came out in 2019. This is Makoto Shinkai's follow-up film after his big hit Your Name. So I know not as many people saw Weathering With You as Your Name. I think everybody and their mothers saw Your Name. But there are still many people that haven't seen Weathering With You, and I did do a review of this movie, so if you would like to see or hear my thoughts on this film, make sure you search for that, or I'll try to put it in the description box if I could find the video. I know it's somewhere on my channel. But Weathering With You is a very charming film, and I feel like this today because, you know, they said it's gonna rain, and I was like, you know what, no, keep the sun, we need our sunshine, girl. But but anyway, yeah, so Weathering With You is another really awesome film by Makoto Shinkai. He is a great storyteller. The movies that he makes always have great visuals. They look very realistic. There's always good music. And I'm telling you, Weathering With You is another awesome film that if you haven't checked it out already, definitely go do that, because you're missing out on some of, you know, his amazing works. So you're missing out on something. So today we're going to be talking about this limited edition box set. This is being released by Shout Factory. So Shout Factory is responsible for the distribution of Weathering With You. So Blu-rays, DVDs, they got it. And thank you so much, Shout Factory, for sending me a copy for review. You guys rock. Also, in theaters, it's distributed by G-Kids. So G-Kids does the theatrical releases. Shout Factory handles the at-home, you know, DVD Blu-ray releases and stuff like that. So that's who have worked on this release, and let's see what's inside, because I haven't opened it yet. I am going into this just as blind as you are. If you haven't seen what's included in here, I really have no idea. I think I'm gonna need this because I can't see for my life. But yeah, I'll show you the front first. So it's a little shiny just because I do have it in the plastic shrink wrap still. But you can see it's a very nice box. It's a sturdy box also. It's not like made out of cardboard or something really thin. It's a sturdy one. So I'm very thankful for that. Also, I didn't realize that Lee Pace was in this. So that was... Listen. I should know that, you know? And I didn't know that. So I like how they talk about like the voices and, you know, some excerpts and summaries in the back of the box and stuff like that. So very, very cool. So it is actually a collector's edition 4-disc set. That's crazy. That is wild. I don't know why there are so many discs, but we will find out shortly. As soon as I figure out how to open this, I should have, you know, this is always like a constant problem. I don't know why I just, oh. I got it. Not bad. So let's take off the shrink wrap. So yeah, limited collector's editions packed with exclusives. I could have read that sticker which told me what the exclusives were, but I kind of didn't. So we'll discover it as we open the box. But anyway, yeah, this thing actually could come off. So you actually have one of those cute little, oh, that's cute, the teru teru boshi, we don't want to ward away the rain, very, very cute. But anyway, it looks like a standard box set so far. We're going to start taking them out and seeing what's inside here. I'll take this big thing. This is so pretty. I am so, whoa, this is so pretty. I was gonna say I'm jealous. I'm like, how is the anime prettier than mine? Yeah, it really is though. Let's see. This is gorgeous. So I think it's supposed to be upside down like this, but this is actually what the discs are held in. So this is stunning. This is absolutely stunning. I know it's like blurring, thanks camera, but very, very nice. If you hold it like this, you could see it like that too. But This is gorgeous. Also the feel, this whole texture for this little case is very, very nice, I have to admit. I don't know what kind of material it is, but it's really nice. So I'm going to open it now, and you have like a whole view of like the city in the back. You could see this. This is awesome. Wow, this is really cool. I didn't expect this to be like this at all, so I'm a little shocked. Okay, so we have Ultra HD Blu-ray right here. We also have a regular Blu-ray disc with the feature film, and then also you have another Blu-ray disc featuring the Weathering With You bonus documentary. So if you're into behind the scenes and things like that, this has it. So that's pretty awesome. I'm looking at this and I'm like, wow, you know, like this is actually really, really cool. The discs as well also have like a bunch of illustrations of the environment. So it's not like you're getting a plain Blu-ray disc that just looks like so boring and you're like, oh, okay. These actually have like really awesome illustrations on them. Once again, my camera is being bad, so there you go. But very, very cool. So you have three discs. It says that there are four discs in here, but there are only three in here. So I'm wondering if there's something else in here or something. I don't know. We'll take a look. Ah, so this is a Weathering With You 103-page art book. This is crazy. So this has a bunch of, well, it's not just art, but it has interviews from the staff. It talks about the characters itself, so you could learn more about the characters. You get some interviews at the end, which is pretty interesting. So director Makoto Shinkai answers your questions, so you're hearing reading his actual responses, which is pretty awesome. Let's see. Wow. The proposal for the film, some pictures from the film. This is actually really, really nice. You have some concept art and all of this. Wow, I can't wait to give this a read. And especially if you are a big fan of this film, I think you'll really enjoy this book because there's some really cool and awesome behind the scenes that you don't want to miss. So that's really awesome. I love little books like this. This makes me happy. Let's see what else is in here. Paper? It's blank. It just looks like plain paper. It's plain paper? Oh, wait. It's not just plain paper. It is a poster. That got me. I was like, they really sent me some scrap paper. I was like, really? No, it is actually a lovely, lovely poster for Weathering With You. Very, very cool. I really like this. The paper that they use is like a really like durable, like I don't know what kind of material like paper this is, but it's not like your standard like regular paper. It's not glossy, but it's still not like just normal paper either. I don't know if that makes sense, but this is really, really awesome. Wow. So this collector's edition also comes with that awesome poster. And I think that there's one more thing in here. One? Oh my God, this is so cute. This is so adorable. So this is, I guess, a decal or a sticker. So you have our characters here. Oh, I love this. This is so cool. I don't know what I would stick it to. I almost don't want to stick it to anything because this is so awesome. But I like little additions like this because I love stickers and decals and things like that. It's not in color, but I don't know. It just looks so precious and good. I love it. I love it. But anyway, this whole box set, this limited edition, actually has bonus features like interview with director Makoto Shinkai, talk show with Makoto Shinkai and Yumiko Udo, a featurette, exploring Makoto Shinkai's filmography. So if you're new to Makoto Shinkai films, or this is another film that you've watched of him, you know, of his, you get to see the history of his films. Theatrical trailers and TV spots exclusives to this edition are some 4K, of course, the 4K CD soundtrack. So there is a CD soundtrack, 104-page art book. I had it off by one page. I thought it said 103. Feature-length documentary, which is on that disc, that third disc on the thing over there that I showed you earlier. A mini poster and a decal sticker. I did not see the soundtrack, though. I don't know if I'm missing anything. For some reason, I didn't see the soundtrack. It says that it comes with the CD, and I was like, I don't see a CD here. They said it's a 4-disc set, and I only see 3, but I just looked right here. If you lift the bonus documentary up, there is actually the music. So that's really awesome. I was like, where is it? Where did it go? But it's actually right here with the song from Radwimps and stuff like that. So that's really awesome. Overall, this is gorgeous. This is gorgeous. I love this release. Shout Factory really outdid themselves with this release. It's gorgeous. It's sturdy. It, you know, it definitely has quality to it. So I know some people, or sometimes people are a little unsure if they should get limited editions or collector's editions because they're not sure if it's worth it. I can tell you right now that this is worth it. The quality of everything that's inside, the amount of things that are inside, you're getting 4K plus regular Blu-ray plus a full-length documentary. I really, really think that that is a great deal. So I really enjoy looking at this box set. I cannot wait to give this movie a watch again because I absolutely loved it. But if you haven't watched it already, I really do recommend this film as well. If you liked Your Name, Your Name is definitely very, very popular, and Weathering With You didn't reach Your Name's popularity, but you know what? It's still a beautiful film. It's gorgeous. It's funny. It has characters that you will like, and great performances by the voice actors in English and in Japanese. So I think I've watched it in English and I've watched it also in Japanese. So I've watched the sub and the dub, and I've enjoyed both of them. So honestly, check out Weathering With You if you haven't already. And I hope you guys pick up this collector's edition of Weathering With You from Shout Factory, because they really did put a lot of love and care into this box set. I have to admit, the quality is thumbs up from me. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. So I really appreciate it. Feel free to like, share, comment, or subscribe if you liked this video. And I will see you guys next time.